Scanning for immediate dentures. One of our entry points into digital dentures was years ago when we accepted either stone cast or digital impressions from a doctor, and we were able to make immediate dentures by digitally removing teeth. But it was a very predictable way for us to make a denture. Sometimes computers set teeth better than people do, and they and certainly for immediates, that's no different. So when you scan for an immediate denture, it's important to capture all the land areas. If you have an issue with your scanner where you have a tough time capturing the palate, the post-palatal seal area, you can always take a conventional impression and pour it up and then just scan the stone outside the mouth. So all land areas critical, just like with any denture, and we have to make flanges, we have to make a post-palatal seal, etc. So all land areas. And then scan the opposing and scan the bite. Now if you have a method, digitally or analog, to open the patient up to where you'd like them to be for the immediate denture, please do so intraorally or on the cast outside, outside the mouth. Scan that way, and that way we can make you a very predictable STL file for in-office printing.